the enemy's plan is in full effect. Your survival depends on you listening to what I have to say. You have been lied to since your birth, and as long as our dated history. You are not a free person. You are a slave to the system. A system built to make you dependent. A system built to convince you that you are free. When in reality, you are nothing but property and a source of revenue to our enemy. We must band together to fight this evil. If there is only one thing that you would die for, if there was anything left in your heart to stand for, would that not be your freedom? There is a line in the sand at our feet, and our backs are against the wall. There is no room to back up to. We are at a breaking point. Many have called me a patriot. If you mean by patriot that I'm angry about taxation without representation, well, yes, I am. Should the American states govern themselves independently? I believe they can, and they should. What is the essence of America? Finding and maintaining that perfect, delicate balance between freedom to and freedom from. You are not alone. I am one. We are many.